welcome. I'm Sonali Krishna, and this is Brand Equity, the ultimate word in the advertising and marketing space. This is Brand Equity's debut, and we start with an exclusive look at India's most trusted brands. For the last 6 years, the Economic Times has rewarded and recognized brands that have won the trust of the Indian consumer. Over 300 brands compete to be a part of this exclusive club, but only a handful make it past the gate. Brand Equity team brings you the toppers. Here's the first look at India's three most trusted brands.
Lux, ab khoobsurti se dar kaisa?
Ye hai film Sundari Babita ka darbar. Aapki khoobsurti ka raaz.
Lux toilet sabun. इसकी सुगंधित मुलायम झाग से मेरा रंग रूप खिल उठता है।
It is iconic in terms of beauty for the common Indian. It has always stood for that. It is a soap of the beauty soap of the film stars, and I think that is what has made Lux so very popular in this country. No wonder we sell 100 crore cakes every year, reaching out to 1 in 3 Indians. The journey began with Leela Chitnis in India. So it was Leela Chitnis, Madhubala, Nargis, through to Madhuri Dixit, Hema Malini, Rekha, and now to Aishwarya and Priyanka.
It will no longer be Babita the Queen, like I said, but it could very well be, you know, Kareena who plays somebody you could have a conversation with. And I think that, like, Bollywood has shifted and the brand has actually shifted along with it.
As we went forward, you know, for instance, you know, ingredients became a big story, and we found that, you know, maybe there's need for some transparency, which was very different from what the other brands were doing. So, you know, they were talking about something in their soap, whereas here you could actually see, and you know, all these elements actually added to the trust of the brand.
Lux. Ab bataiye, aapka favorite Lux star kaun?
Like a completely different twist on Bollywood. Nobody, no beauty brand had firstly got a man involved. We got Shah Rukh, who can't get bigger than that. Nobody put him into the bathtub. And then he was surrounded by these divas. Because at that time, it was cheeky and it was contemporary to do Bollywood like that.
Sensuous. Shridevi. Meri choice? Charo.
Lux, aur kya?
Lux. Ab khoobsurti se dar kaisa?
Surat bhi hai, khoobsurat bhi hai.
Adbhut twacha. Anokha Lux.
कौन मुझे छुए लक्स कोई शक
कोलगेट मैक्स फ्रेश जेल
टुडे टू फनी टास्की
यू कांट आउट कोलगेट कोलगेट
सदन से सुरक्षा कोने कोने तक
सदन क्या छुपी होती है
कोलगेट का कैल्शियम और मिनरल फॉर्मूला हर जगह फैले
देयर वाज अ ब्रांड सेवरल इयर्स अगो कॉल्ड प्रूडेंट which tried to combine all the things. So it said, I'm going to give you strong teeth, I'm going to give you fresh breath, and I'm also going to give you fluoride. But when you have the original, it doesn't work. So it's like saying, I'm going to give you Amitabh Bachchan with 6 packs. Doesn't work.
Colgate's market share in India is 36.9% as of quarter one of 2009. While its key competitors like Close-Up and Pepsodent share a 16% and 17.5% respectively. The total revenue for Colgate-Palmolive is 472 crore rupees for the quarter ended March 2009. Well, this toothy tale is as original as its parent company, Colgate-Palmolive's 200-year-old legacy. The success story in India is attributed to just that. Colgate-Palmolive Managing Director Roger Kalmayer says, and I quote, Colgate is the only FMCG brand in India to consistently feature in the top 3 Brand Equity India's Most Trusted Brand survey year on year since the survey began in 2003. As leaders in oral care in India, being on top of the consumer's trust list is an honour. It has been our endeavour to strengthen consumer trust and confidence through our products and the various oral care awareness initiatives. The strong relationships and the trust of generations of consumers built over decades has made Colgate a trusted household name.
The biggest thing that Colgate, by staying true to the family, and not getting sidetracked into the kids or into the youngsters and so on, is the fact that family is a renewable resource. You will never run out of a market as long as there are families.
And we'll never run out of plastic smiles as long as there's Colgate.
It's been in this country for 14 years. 2005, we are number 71. Then we moved to 44. Then we moved to 4. Last year we were 1. And this year we've retained that.
A star that leads the way and discovers the soul of the night.
I think the first thing we do right in my book is, I think we get our innovation right. We launch about 40 models a year, but invariably 10 or 12 are really big models. They last for about 18 to 24 months. That's the life of a model. We kill a model before it, the consumer kills it. So our innovation pipeline works very, very well.
Nokia 7710. Enjoy the widescreen experience.
The big change, I believe, happened, and I remember Bates had worked with Nokia on that commercial, happened when the first Nokia Made in India commercial was done. And that was the first time such a global brand spoke in such a Indian manner. I believe that was the first time Nokia started to become a truly Indian brand. The whole truck going through various ups and downs, terrains of India, and the phone is dangling from the truck because this guy forgot to take it up and stuff like that. It's quite a nice commercial.
Nokia 1100, made for India.
Nokia and the mobile phone is like air. It's an integral part of their life.
Nokia 2626 or Nokia 1600 color phones. Ab har dil mein rang.
Congratulations, Lux, Colgate, and let me be the first to give two very enthusiastic thumbs up to our winner and defending champion, Nokia. It's time to take the first break on the show, but you don't want to go anywhere because on the other side, I'm going to speak with Nokia CEO D. Shivkumar about just how he beat out 99 other brands to retain his title.